12-volt battery. The 12-volt house auxiliary battery in this vehicle supplies power to the fridge, house lights, water pump, water heater, stove ignition for electric hobs, and USB ports if fitted. It also supplies power to the LCD screen, DVD player, range hood, and toilet flush system for campers that have them. It is a deep cycle battery, separate to the vehicle engine battery. So if the house battery is low, your vehicle will still be able to start. Although the house battery receives a trickle charge while driving, it is not sufficient to fully charge it. It is recommended that you plug into a 240-volt campsite every two or so nights for around 14 to 16 hours to fully charge the house battery and avoid it getting too low. Remember, the harder your battery works, the quicker it will drain. So turn off any appliances you aren't using. Inside the camper is the 12-volt isolation switch. Make sure this switch is turned on at all times so you can use the 12-volt appliances. The camper has a control panel where you will find all the appliances that are operated by the 12-volt house battery. These must be switched on for the appliance to work. Make sure you are only switching on the ones you need, but leave the fridge switch on at all times. If you don't need them, make sure you turn them off. The camper also features a 12-volt auxiliary battery indicator. If the auxiliary battery sits below 13 volts, you must charge the battery by plugging it into 240-volt power at a campsite. Some campers also feature USB and 12-volt ports in the house area. These are operated by the house auxiliary battery, which means you don't need to be plugged into power for them to work. This camper features a solar panel on the roof. Solar panels are used as a backup and assist the 12-volt house battery power supply. Appliances requiring 240-volt power will not operate from the solar panel. If you find the 12-volt appliances are not working, check the 12-volt supply by starting the engine and running it for a few minutes. Should the appliances start to work, this means the house battery is low on charge and you need to plug it into 240-volt power overnight to charge it up. Remember, plugging in any appliance into the 12-volt socket in the driver's cab while not driving will drain the starter battery and may cause a breakdown. You should also check the fuses have not blown. If you require further assistance, please call our on-road care team on the number found on the key tag.